Who are you?
Stephen Strange.
Alan Turing, one of the best mathematicians in the world.
천재 전문, 실화 전문, 잘생김 연기 전문. 변신을 두려워하지 않는 배우 베네딕트 컴버배치의 도전이 올해도 계속되고 있습니다. 변신의 기제라 불리는 그의 연기 스펙트럼 속 우리는 또 한 편의 영화를 주목했다.
Fascinating. I really can't believe I'm actually having lunch with.
가장 평범했던 한 남자의 가장 위대했던 첩보 실화.
Spies.
문화 시민의 시선으로 다시 본 21번째 영화 더 스파이.
The yield of 50 megatons. This is by far the most powerful nuclear weapon ever detonated.
'Scuse me. Could you give me a light?
Yeah, sure.
You're Americans, yes?
Yes, sir. We're on a summer trip.
Please, take this to your embassy. It is vital. I have no other way. Do not go back to your hotel. Straight to the embassy. Give this only to the deputy chief of mission.
전운이 감돌던 1960년대 냉전 시대. 미국 외교관 에밀리가 중대 기밀을 전하기 위해서 영국을 찾습니다.
I fear nuclear war is coming, and I want to help you prevent it. It's got my attention.
Say hello to Colonel Oleg Vladimirovich Penkovsky. Now he's back in Moscow running the State Committee for Scientific Research. But that's just a cover. He's GRU. We're thin on the ground. We need your help.
Do you know someone who could fit the bill?
You know that. 이들의 레이더망에 들어온 인물은
I represent the top manufacturers who sell the best products on the market.
James tells me you've been working in Eastern Europe.
동유럽을 상대로 해서 비즈니스를 하는 글로벌 사업가 그레빌이었는데요.
What about the Soviet Union?
Well, not just yet. Someday.
Actually, now might be the perfect time.
Oh, really? Why? What do you hear?
Well, Helen and I have associates who'd be interested to see what might come of it. It would be a real service to Great Britain.
And the world.
하지만 정작 단순한 사원 미팅으로 알고 나온 자리에서 당사자는 이게 무슨 이야기인가 싶었죠.
This is unexpected. I'm sorry, I don't understand why. I'm just a salesman.
Exactly. An ordinary salesman with no connection to the government. You're a civilian, so the KGB won't be watching. You'll be in and out of Moscow anyway to set up contracts.
아직 이게 꿈인지 생시인지 황당해하며 어리둥절한 그에게
What do you want me to do?
Do business.
CIA로 기밀 사진을 보낸 올레그 대령과의 접선 의무가 주어집니다.
Make sure you wear it while you're in Moscow.
What does this do? Shoot poison darts?
Thank you so much, Colonel. You're a good man, and I know we can count on you to be discreet.
'How do you do, Greville?
And this is the head of our committee, Oleg Penkovsky.
Ah, pleasure to meet you.
Thank you for coming.
I'm here simply to open a door to the top manufacturers in the West.
소환 좋은 사업가로 환심을 산 후 올레그 대령을 만나게 된 초보 스파이 그레빌.
Would you like to have lunch?
I sent word to your friend. You're, I think the word is amateur.
Yes, exactly, amateur.
Then with a trade delegation to meet your clients.
Your government would allow you.
They would be thrilled. You're a good amateur.